The Star, Sara Teasdale. A white star born in the evening glow looked to the round green world below and saw a pool in a wooded place that held like a jewel her mirrored face. She said to the pool, "Oh, wondrous deep, I love you, I give you my light to keep. Oh, more profound than the moving sea that never has shown myself to me. Oh, fathomless as the sky is far, hold forever your tremulous star." But out of the woods as night grew cool, a brown pig came to the little pool. It grunted and splashed and waded in, and the deepest place but reached its chin. The water gurgled with tender glee, and the mud churned up in it turbidly. The star grew pale and hid her face in a bit of floating cloud like lace.